Thousands of homes in those canyons.
And they put someone 24/7 on us. What about the people who rented the house?
It's a dead end. The owners listed it on Craigslist. Everything was done over the web. They got paid first and last with a money order.
Then that's the ammo. Check for other houses on Craigslist that were rented in the last 2 months.
Ah!